was hoping you could help me. Looking for Ray Kenny?
Never heard of him.
Hope is a sad thing.
What are you drinking?
Pay the man.
$100. Cash.
Damage deposit.
Yeah. I'm not really a cash kind of guy.
This is going on your tab. Now when we first met, you call me your pet.
Now's a new day. Treat me like a hungry stray. The mean things that you do. So. What do you know about Raymond Kenny? And one day, pretty baby,
they'll be done to you. You aren't very social, are you?
Don't want no trouble, T-Bone.
Never mind him. He's all kinds of cranky. No appreciation for artists.
Artists my arse.
You're drunk, more like. Drink.
Never mind the bartender, he's an all right Joe. Deep down. Really deep down. You think I'm cool if you walks in like you own the joint?
Down.
City people are energy vampires,
so
drink dry.
And one day, pretty babe, they'll be done to you.
You won't even know if I still go. You got a lot of nerve. Did you say that name was again?
For that, T-Bone!
Yeah. You owe the man $100. Keep your voice down!
Now that the introductions are out of the way...
Listen to me, pal. I'm warning you. You being here puts me on the goddamn map.
I have some information.
Well, ain't you special?
The problem is, I can't decrypt it, so I came to the source.
Shit. Then you have put me on the goddamn map.
We've been careful.
We? Better give me a reason. Because that isn't making us the best of friends.
someone ordered a hit on me. Cost my niece her life. But whatever's in those files will lead me to them. I'm gonna find him with it without you. With you'd be a hell of a lot easier.
Let's play make a deal. You think I'm in this dust bowl because of the ambiance? Ever since them bastards terminated me, I've been trying to find a way back in. All I need is someone to drop some spyware inside their network.
If it were that easy, you would have done it a long time ago.
Hey, if it was fucking hard, I would have done it a long time ago. It's impossible for me to even get at the perimeter without setting their damn alarms off. Place has my biometric profile. I got fillings in my head that sing to their security team direct.
I can help you with that. But afterwards, you're gonna come with me to Chicago.
Oh, am I now? Follow me.